the 2018 Grey Goose World Par 3 Championship, and we will be playing Turtle Hill Golf Club, which is right on the resort. Wow, sorry, I am just in awe of this view. It is beautiful out there. So I wanted to take you guys along and kind of show you guys my routine for how I play a tournament. I fly in a day before I would for the practice round, sometimes even 2 days depending on my schedule and the location. So tomorrow is the practice round, and today we will just relax a little bit just because the flight was kind of rough. To get up. You see, I wake up ready and steady, ready to go, especially when you're waking up to this beautiful view. All right, you guys. So we're gonna head to the golf course. And I believe we take a shuttle there. We can walk, but since it's the first day, we're gonna take a shuttle. But not before I take my unka. So I'm gonna go get some hot water first at the lounge. I wish I wasn't feeling this sick. You don't know until you know. I don't know. God, it just started raining. Pouring rain, and just like an idiot, I left my rain gear in the hotel because it's supposed to rain tomorrow. I didn't bring my rain gear, like every professional should. Poopy me.
Alright, go for the bottom part.
All have to do with the brick.